Hello and salam, friends. Sometime we need to design logo for any project. We can place that logo anywhere. Suppose we can place it on visiting card and many other places where we want a logo. Here I created a logo design. How we can create it? Let's get started. Create a new document with width 1000, height 1000, resolution 72. Color mode RGB and background content is white. And create it. Create a new blank layer. Select elliptical marquee tool. Press Alt plus Shift and draw a circle. Make sure foreground color is black. Press Alt plus Delete to fill it with black color. Press Shift plus right arrow key 2 times to right side. Then hit delete. Move this selection 1 time more to right side. And press delete for extra black color. Press Ctrl plus D to deselect. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate layer. Press V to select move tool. Press Shift plus right arrow key 4 times to right side. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate layer. Press Shift plus right arrow key 4 times to right side. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate layer. Press Shift plus right arrow key 4 times to right side. Press Ctrl plus J to make last duplicate layer. Press Shift plus right arrow key 4 times to right side. Select all layers and press Ctrl plus E to merge. Right click and open blending options. Check gradient overlay. Uncheck reverse. Blend mode is normal and opacity 100%. Click to edit gradient. Choose basic black and white gradient. Select black color from slider. Make location 75% and hit OK. Hit OK second time. Create blank layer. Select both layers and press Ctrl plus E to merge. This is a single layer design. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. Right click and choose perspective. squeeze it inwards. We need to squeeze it 1 degree vertical. Then hit enter. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate layer. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. Press Shift and rotate it 90 degree clockwise. Place it with first layer design. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate layer. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. Press Shift and rotate it 90 degree clockwise. Place it with second layer design. Then press Enter. Press Ctrl plus J to make duplicate layer. Press Ctrl plus T to transform. Press Shift and rotate it 90 degree clockwise. Place this fourth design with all other three layer designs. Adjust all four designs nicely with each other. Select all layers and create a group. Press Ctrl and move it anywhere you want. There are edges in this design. Simply select eraser tool and delete extra edges. Select other layer and delete extra edges. Select first layer and delete extra edges with eraser tool. Select second layer and choose eraser tool. Delete extra edges from this layer. A design for logo is almost ready. Create solid color layer. Select 50% gray color and hit OK. We can design a logo in this way. Suppose I will open my sub logo. And here is white color logo. Adjust it in the center of design. Press Ctrl plus I to invert it. It is very simple way to create design. You can create it your own way. I will talk to you later. Till then, Allah Hafiz.